They actually check the water every day for any contaminants. There's no pesticides, fertilizers, anything allowed in the country. There's no shipping lane. There's no industry. This is a very, very remote area, like you see up on the pictures. So not only does the government check the water, but then